During today's tour of Perth's new super hospital, the Premier was met by protesters. Hospital Workers Union members were rallying against hospital privatisation. The government says the $2 billion Fiona Stanley Hospital is on budget and on time and due for completion by the end of 2013.
This government is undertaking probably the biggest capital works programs in the history of this state. We are virtually rebuilding the public health system of Western Australia.